What is going on, you guys? Double XP weekend, which is great because I'm only level 11 and I need to level up because I'm a low level. But yeah, we'll give me sniping though, because I mean, you got sniper this game. Here's my 100 master. Like, this game is known for sniping. Like, who doesn't snipe? Oh yeah, these characters are so weird. They're like, this is like some like, no, this one looks so dope. Like, look at this guy, he looks so dope. Like, oh my god, this mount, like, I don't know about this mount, like, it's alright, but, I mean, we'll just have to fucking grind, we'll have to feast on this map. So we can get into it. Long road. Alright. Let's fucking snipe. Alright, so, this map. Oh, I remember this map. Vacant. Yeah, I remember this map. It's a good map. It's just not a bad map. I don't know. Alright. See if we get those early creeps closer. Oh, no, never mind. Jug, really? Okay, so that. Oh, what? I fired on that, though. Like, I actually fired on that, and I don't know how he didn't die. Like, all these maps, though, like, that was all the multiplayer maps, really just from campaign, though. I don't think they spent much time on making multiplayer maps, but, I mean, they're not bad. I'm not gonna complain about it. And it's nice again, yeah. Alright, let's see. Everyone over here now. So, you know, I can't find anybody. Oh, all over here, I think, huh? One sucker over here. Jog! Every time! Okay, at least I get him, though. I hate that perk, it's so annoying, like... Oh my god, if he didn't die there, I would have raged so hard, like... Whoa! Damn! Phase rain over here. Sniper battle, I'm gonna lose probably. It'll be the gay guy, he pulled out his pistol. Oh, he did too. He did too though, I don't feel bad. Alright, let's see. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't see him. What the hell are we doing? Let me tell you. Alright, let's see. We'll fuck some people up. He lost me with Max sometimes. I'm gonna kill him with Max for such a long time. Oh my god, like literally, I hate people with Jug. Like, they're just so gay. Like, right there, I could have potentially fucking killed them, but I guess not. Dude, these remind me of those pop hunt videos that everyone does. Like, it's different than when I was a master. Oh, god. Oh! Why right quick? Ooh! Oh, wow. The gay guy who throws a fucking grenade. The fuck is this kid? Oh my gay. Really? Oh, I was retarded, I didn't see. Bye! Bye, oh my, thank you. Alright, Oh shit. Bye. Dumb fuck. I don't know, shit, I'm gonna... Oh, grenade. Fuck. Second death by a fucking grenade. Even though, that's a rare. I thought they were in Modern Warfare Remastered. Let's see. Can I get over here? No. They're all over here though. Let's see. Can I fucking jump over here? No, alright, let's continue. Oh my god! Faggot that sits there and shoots fucking people's feet. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. Can I play any more worse? So literally. Last couple games have been doing good and then this one just ass. Oh! That was pretty sad. That's actually pretty bad, basically. Oh, that was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. That was pretty sick. Okay, that's a real play. That's wavy. That's wavy. All right. Where are we? Oh my. 11 and 12. Oh my god. Can I just check my fucking KD? Jesus. All right. That one's being there. Oh, they're all over in that spawn. Oh my god, it's the same kid! Same kid always just sits there and does nothing. Yo, someone take out the chopper though, I don't want to die right now. Like, these things are so annoying. Bitch. Yeah, dude, fucking chopper. Oh my god! Every time, Jug! Oh my god! I don't get this kill. Okay, there we go. Fuck you. I really, like, people with Jug just need to, like, it's a good perk, I'm not gonna lie, but it's just so annoying when you're playing against it, because, like, you could get kills with just, like, one hit with the sniper, and then, like, now you can make it two hits just because someone has fucking Jug on. It's fucking one. Alright, what's showing? Alright, let me see if we can get another game in. I don't know though. Probably gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed the video, I will see you guys in the next video. It's gonna be a lot of videos coming out soon, so be watching. They're gonna be coming out fast. Alright, see you guys later. Peace.